get a good feeling.
YouTube, what the fuck is up? I am fucking dipping on Grizz and Red Man. Yeah, I've had this for a while, like since Stampede, when I first started making YouTube videos. Never used it in a fucking YouTube video. Red Man and Grizzly's in the front. You know what? I'll throw another thing, Red Man on the other side. But my front lip's pretty full right now. So I normally dip Grizzly on the, like, on my backside. Because, you know, you're supposed to chew the shit. So, yeah. It's fucking hot in my garage. I'm thinking about turning off my pellet stove, but I know if I do, I'm gonna be fucking freezing tits. So that's a big no-no. Horseshoe it up tonight. God damn. Gotta love that horseshoe. I tried doing a video just a second ago. I wasn't gonna take out my dip. My mom and my daddy walk in and they're like, "What the fuck is that shit?" I'm like, "It's Red Man." They're like, "You're a nasty motherfucker, Adam." Like, my parents call me Adam because I ain't the girliest of them all. Yeah, pretty awesome shit. So, my spit's pretty syrupy, pretty awesome. So, shout out. I'm gonna go with Blandry, my usual. Wiki's your mom. Yeah, Wiki is your fucking mom. Total fucking badass. Love the kid. Love Blandry to death. He's a total fucking badass, even though he doesn't make very many vids. Definitely check out his shit. He needs some more subbers, so definitely check out his shit. He is the greatest. Fuck. Total thumbs up for that kiddo. So this is, I think, gonna be my 200 sub vid. Red Man and Grizzly. Yum. Eat that shit for breakfast. Actually, I did eat it for breakfast this morning. Pretty awesome. I was being told goofball. Didn't get much sleep last night. Total nasty fucking loogie. Caught in between my dip and my cue. But totally awesome. So obviously got that horseshoe in. Oh, one more shout out. Podcast 1000. Total badass guy. So funny. He has a really big heart. You know, really dig him. Really dig his vids. So, he's also kind of low on subs right now. So definitely check him out. Give him some subs. And Twisted Dipper 313. Double check that one. Don't quote me on that. Yeah, Twisted Dipper 313. Total badass people. Those are my badasses, you know. Overall, they have pretty low subs compared to Outlaw or Hope and Grizzly. But they've also been around for a long time. have awesome vids. I love watching their vids. Cajun Tiger, but Cajun Tiger is now retired. Love Cajun Tiger's videos. One of the first people I started watching. Overall, good shit. So, keep dipping, spitting, and watching, because I ain't no two pump chump, son. So, anyways, that is about it. It kind of wraps it all up. And, and all those people are featured on my Dippers Cause They Ain't Strippers. Oh, one more thing. Check out Chris Dips 1 and Chris Dips 2. Same person, different channels. Awesome vids. Love them. Chris is a great guy. His videos are funny as shit, so check them out. Very well put together. Very, very well put together. So, yep. That's about it. I'll see y'all later. Have fun. Sometimes I get a good feeling.